He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
The Stormcloaks are fighting
victory
across the land.
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then.
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torrig.
Torrig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we could take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
And let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons?
Is that magic? Careful, please. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. It's been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch the magic!
Cast your fancy magic someplace else. Don't cross me, elf. Disrespect the Lord, disrespect me.
Kalmar thinks we should double our men in the Reach.
A reasonable strategy.
And you, Yorli?
Well, sir, the hold of Falkreath is fairly vulnerable.
Is that magic? Careful, please.
If Ulfric needs a favor, he has it. Take a look. Take a look. Strength and steel are well and good, but magic is the true power in this world.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
Thank you.
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with us guards here in Vindhelm. Suicide.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done.
I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
We'll drive up. The empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Can't just throw the big logs.
All hail to
Ulfric!
You are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean. Of the scourge that has sullied
our... Get out of our city, Greyskins!
Dreams.
This is Nordland!
All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King!
Name's Nils.
In
I'm
your
the cook
great
of
honor,
Candlehearth
we drink
drink and we
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
Dangerous. Keep your distance.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.